Australia with AC/DC. How about four guys from Birmingham? There's Robbie and a little bit of Black Sabbath.
Yeah, I don't know.